Kansas City Zoo hosted a blood drive today. All donors received a ticket for free admission into the zoo. Organizers were reminding people that one single donation can save up to 3 lives.
At this time of year, we really need blood. It's one of the tougher times to collect, and the zoo is putting on a great deal. If you come and donate blood, you get a free zoo pass. And really, we're looking to collect between, hopefully, about 55, 56 units of blood, which could save up to maybe 160 lives. So.
Cookson said this time of year is especially slow for blood donations because high schools are out for summer break.